$20,000 yesterday and I ain't even jump up out the bed. Bag a leg, take a rent and tell he got the bed rocking like I'm Fred. Bonnie Rubble riding in the bubble, but it's stolen, watching for the feds. Made $20,000 yesterday, little boy, you heard what I said. You came in and rocking the...
It's not on my shirt, but it is in the back with the plaque and the two black things that says the Saviors with the dark skin in the middle. You know what I mean? But listen, bro, these new cameras be doing too much, but that's also what we get into. Doing too much by Lil Durk. Yo, Lil Durk, bro, you've been making classics since niggas was in middle school, bro.
Lil Durk's
that.
I got plaque. Amen. I pull up.
People are deriving from him. This nigga,
that's what I'm
low key. Hell yeah!
Like, of course, it's easy to say, "Oh, this nigga sound like this." So that's who's who's been.
But I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna cap to keep relevant and to adapt. You have to steal you have to take some artists that are actually popping nowadays. You got to use that in your arsenal. Yeah, so it's not. Because Roddy Ricch is that nigga's unique.
I mean, but let's be honest.
He's his own nigga.
But I feel like the beat selection and shit the beat selection and shit that's popping now, niggas in Chicago, I'm gonna say Chirac, them niggas was doing that shit way before all this shit is popping now.
That's true, that is true.
Like all that trap shit really started out there. Everybody else was still boom bap and all that other boom.
Yeah.
Like these niggas came out with a different shit, bro. I am an addict, I do not regret it. I gave him a gun and he shooting like red. Bad bitch, yeah, I got a fetish. 105.
Look at me now, girl. Is this still in Chicago?
Nah, he in Atlanta now. Uh-huh. Atlanta.
You know what's crazy, bro? When the girls stick around with you, bro, just to, like, you know, like, in the process of you trying to grow, bro, like, if she stick around with you, okay, bro, you gonna grow so fast, bro. You be surprised.
Look at the backbone, man.
Who's he talking about, bruh? I don't know, nigga. He just saying in general, like, sometimes it don't gotta be shots. He just like, nigga, this is what it is when you're around me, bruh.
I mean, he probably saying based on his story, too.
Bro, I ain't been listening to Durk how I used to listen to him in middle school.
I ain't going
on. Or like a little earlier in high school.
Is he really dropping music? Like,
nah, he dropped.
I mean, back then he did, but nigga, I haven't heard.
It's like we don't be listening.
Yeah, we don't be listening.
Nah, I ain't gonna cap, nigga. This nigga sound different. Like when I used to like listen to him, like for some reason, it's probably because I'm listening to him.
But he's always have that thin
sound. But you know it's a little dirt when you hear his voice.
Yeah, but you know you got to upgrade too.
Like that's what I'm saying, like, bro, like how you were saying.
He's saying, look at me now, I grew up, bro.
Like how you were saying with the times, like, bro, the times is different. You're not going to stay the same place
for sure.
Some new shit.
Yeah, you going to always know.
But at the same time, it still give you that, like, nigga, the context of what he's rapping about is the same shit he's been rapping about.
Yeah, for sure.
It's like, nigga, the context, the realness of what he's saying, it's the same. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It's just the way he puts it out that's different.
Yeah. Man, keep doing your thing, bro. I was talking about it. You know,
she got me moving, baby.
Bring your energy back,
she
bro.
She got me moving, baby.
Yeah, but thank you guys for tuning to this video. Please don't forget to
like, share, subscribe. God loves you. God bless you.
All the way, bro.